Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. Just take a look at the background today, and I'm very happy to share with you all the my favorite Porsche Super Treasure Hunt from Hot Wheels. And this is one of the latest 2018 CK's Super Treasure Hunts versus the 2016 EK Super Treasure Hunt, the Porsche GT2. So both of them are my very favorite, and actually we should do a quick review for the 934.5 Super Treasure Hunt, and then we will do actually the comparison between the GT2 Super. So I also will leave it to you guys, which do you prefer. So let's do a quick one for the 2018 Super. Adjustment. Yeah, and this is actually the latest CK's 2018 Super Treasure Hunt 934.5 Porsche. You can actually see the TH that is very visible in the on the rear of the car here. The TH in reverse white, as well as the 34 Porsche typo and the branding. This is also very unique that in the way that I believe that this is actually the first color as such for the Hot Wheels Super Treasure Hunt. I actually can't recall any Super Treasure Hunt with this teal color, but if you guys recall of any casting, please do comment. And actually what is more interesting is that it came with the aero wheels. So this aero wheels is actually in white, and I actually also quite quickly in my earlier Instagram post, I have actually swapped it the black tires that come with the default with the actually the white tires from this Garage 64. So this is actually one of the Garage 64 latest Christmas wheel set, and this is actually the wheel set that they have for the going to offer this Christmas, which is limited edition clear wheels with white tires, angel wheels they call it. And I believe that is every customizer favorite. So the details actually can be found here for Pradeep or Mark Po, or visit their Garage 64 SG Facebook page. So I actually did a tire swap on the Super, and I thought it was quite fun to actually post it in Instagram to share with my friends and followers. So this is actually one of the second Porsche Super Treasure Hunt that Hot Wheels have to offer. Of course, if you want to compare it with the 2016 EK Super, and that is the 993 GT2, it actually both has its merit as well. But if you frankly ask me, I would actually love to have the Porsche GT2 more, because I love the deco and the color as well. The color on the body is I love the Spectra frame blue versus the Spectra frame teal. I got not much adjustment with the 934.5. in fact, I actually love it also, but I believe that if I can actually choose one, I would actually prefer the GT2, because it look like more Porsche like, and it look more elegant and exotic. I love the curve more on the GT2. So yes, that is just a short review. And of course, if you want to ask me, I actually will prefer this is the best Super Treasure Hunt I ever have, and that is actually the wheel swap on the Porsche GT2 Super Treasure Hunt with a roll cage. So yes, this is by far my number one top favorite Super Treasure Hunt after I swap it with the new shoes. And of course, in the later video, in the much later part of the video, I shall actually do a walkthrough of more than 35 castings of the my favorite Hot Wheels, which I actually drew open and swapped it with rubber tires. So yes, that's it for the today review. And actually, I can say that by far, among the AKs, BKs, and the CKs, even for the Datsun pickup, I think this Porsche Super Treasure Hunt is by far my most favorite of all. So thanks for tuning to my channel, and remember, I always upload video every week, so please do subscribe to my channel for more update. Thanks everyone, and goodbye.